I'm going to call Satan right out of the sound system right now. Just get on out of here. Remind me, the battery just died right before I came out of here. So Satan's gone now. We're going to worship the Lord.
Yeah, I want you to come up. Make joyful noise unto the Lord, O ye lands. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. Know ye that the Lord may be God. It is he that hath made us, and not we ourselves. We are his people, and the sheep of his pasture. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving, and to his courts with praise. Be thankful to him, and bless his name. For the Lord is good, his mercy is everlasting, and his truth endures to all generations.
Thank you, amen. All right. You know, it's really cool when God just shows you something. Because sitting back there in the back is a young man named Daniel. Most of my friends don't know this, but Daniel was the one that got me involved with special needs ministry through my friend Scott. So, hey Daniel! Hey. Radio station, and it was kind of interesting. Kathy serves as a chosen ministry knows that right now we're running on a shoestring. But I'm saying the current radio station stepped up and looked more past the money, past the proceeds, past how the current radio station is going to stay in operation. And they promoted the event for free. Anybody in here that's a leader in special needs ministry, if you could stand up where you are right now. you notice it right there.
Thank you.
lot of us have had people who passed away. But you know, passed away is a relevant term. Because you never die, you know Jesus Christ. I'm telling you. I'm not making things up. It's in the book, but it's somewhere that's even more important. It's in my heart. Right? And this is a song that was written by a man called Dutton. Now, I know why you didn't know this. Probably some of my OCU friends. I'm not sure. Just enjoy.
If I believe in my heart, confess with my mouth that Jesus Christ is Lord, He is just and forgive.
Father God, just the same praises to you, Father God, is just Father God, if there's someone here that don't know you, Father God, as Lord and Savior, I just ask that tonight the music, maybe the message, maybe a certain word, maybe someone sitting beside someone might just say something, just a word. Let it be the word through the Holy Spirit, Father God, that comes out of our mouths. Father God, thank you for this time. Amen. Amen.